Unfortunately, he's moving now. How did he survive that? Oh no, he didn't.